Mars, the red planet in our solar system. Can you imagine living there all by yourself, without anyone else on the entire planet? That's exactly what happened to Mark Watney in Andy Weir's book, The Martian. Mark and his crew were on a Mars exploration mission when a giant windstorm that could destroy their entire living quarters and potentially kill them all. Mark and his team were on their way to their MAV, which is like a rocket and is also their only way off the planet. The windstorm could have destroyed their MAV, leaving them all stranded. NASA sent a direct message to Commander Lewis, who is the leader of their crew. The message said to leave the planet immediately when they suited up to go to the MAV. When they suited up to go to the MAV, the storm had started, and on the way to the MAV, Mark was struck by the communication satellite that kept them in contact with Earth. The crew thought he was dead and left him on Mars. When Mark woke up, he was almost out of oxygen from a breach in his suit. Mark made his way back to the HAB, which is the living quarters. He was trained for basic medical procedures and had to staple his wounds. When he finally realized what was really happening, Mark started his survival plan. Mark had no contact with Earth and not enough food to last till the next Mars mission. Mark figured out a way to grow taters in the HAB and also figured out a way to communicate with Earth using Pathfinder. He also finds himself facing problems with water. When he was trying an experiment to make water, there was an explosion and luckily nothing bad happened. Watney's plan to get off Mars was to drive hundreds of miles to Ares 4 site, which is where the next Mars mission would take place. Mark faced a ton of challenges trying to survive on Mars, but the biggest challenge was when the airlock on the HAB blew up with him inside, destroying his suit and leaving him unconscious. What will happen to Mark? Will he be able to wake up and fix this problem in time? Or will he be the first person to ever die on Mars? The Martian is an amazing book that I've now read twice. If you are a fan of survival books, science fiction, or anything related to outer space, you would love this book. Even if you aren't a fan of science, I think you'd enjoy the comedy and great spirit of Mark. He's always making jokes and making you want to know what happens next. When you read it, it makes you feel like you are there with him the whole way. I would give this book 10 out of 10. I would say the theme of the book is that you need people in your life. Even if you think you can do it everything alone, it's better to do it with people. Mark would have given anything to have someone on Mars to help him along the way. Everywhere I go, I'm the first. Step outside the rover, first guy to be there. Climb a hill, first time to climb that hill. Will Mark survive and see everyone he knows back